This next exercise is to help you gain more mobility with reaching your hand behind your back. So for your affected side, you're going to want to grab a hold of a dowel rod or a broomstick or a cane so that the back of the hands are facing forward and your palms are facing behind you. And from here, using the unaffected side, you're going to help move the affected side in towards the butt and back out, feeling for that light stretch and then back to having your arms extended.